Well, hey there, Muffin. It's good buddy Nurse Matt, and today we're gonna do a little bit of the, cranial nerve exam, cause you need one, cause you're looking a little tan, just a bit, and orange. Let's get to that. Don't mind me. I'm just going to be on the computer here a little bit because somebody in the management said that I wasn't following the steps of a real cranial nerve exam. So we're going to do that this time just to make sure we're all on the same wavelength. First steps, I should wash my hands. We're just going to pretend I did that. Step two. I'm gonna need something that smells real bad. Got some tuna. I'm gonna need a pen torch. Got that right here. A tuning fork. I have a tuna fork. We have a reflex hammer. Don't have that. We'll just, hang on. Oh my goodness. I just got a text message. It says, do your best with this one. Don't ask too many questions. Okay, we're gonna attempt to do that today with you. So let's begin with a vision test. First, why don't you tell me what's going on with you? I'm just having to follow the steps. Exactly the steps. Go ahead. Uh-huh. Yep. They tell you you're crazy. Well, I don't know. I don't watch a lot of television or any of the news. Recently, so they say you're nuts. Well, I don't know if you get a cranial nerve exam to test. Oh, I see. They also think that your head's screwed on. Okay, well, that's an opinion, I guess. Everything else? Oh no, okay. Okay. So they say that you... Well, no, it's... it might be the lighting in here, but it doesn't look that bad. Yeah, looks almost natural. Like, okay, well, we can make sure that your cranial nerve is attached correctly by doing some of these tests. So let's move on, and I'm gonna just take a look at your eyes real quick. Okay, and open real wide for me. Yep. Yeah. Uh-huh, and then the other side, okay. Can you look up real quick, up to the ceiling, all the way up? Wow. That's craziness. It's like peering into a void. Anyway, all right. Next, I'd like you to see if you can read on the wall behind me. Can't remember which side it's on, because I'm facing the other way. Can you read me the ELOPESTRs? The ELOZ. Go ahead. Oh, you need to put on glasses. Do you have them? Do you have them with you? Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and put those. Tell me if that makes a little bit of a difference. No, still can't read them. Interesting. Okay. Next, we're gonna do a little color blindness test here to see if you have any color efficiencies. Deficiencies. So here, take a look at my phone there. Yeah, tell me what number you see. Oop, keep it. Yeah, look at that number. Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. That's 17 numbers. Okay, that's the numbers you see. Okay, cool. All right. This one here. Take a look at that. You nothing? You see a big O. Okay. Okay. And then finally here, take a look at this one. Tell me what you see there. How's that taste? Is that pretty good? Okay. Again, that's 11 numbers. Okay. All right. Well, just take some notes here real quick. Just gonna type a couple things. It's fine. Don't even worry about it. I'm not concerned. Okay. Next, we're gonna test your olfactory nerve. So we're gonna put something that you're gonna smell, and you're gonna tell me what you smell. So go ahead and close your eyes for me. Just close them right down. Just in the little bit. Yep. Just like you're receiving praise from the masses. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna put this under your nose. Okay, it's there. Now you take a big sniffity-do. Take a whiffle, in the nostrils. Yep. Tell me what you smell. You smell nothing. All right. I'm gonna put it. Take it away. Now do that again. What do you smell now? Axe body spray. I don't smell Axe body spray though. I mean it's unmistakable. Not a sponsor. You there's Axe body spray and then there's not Axe body spray. Okay. One more time. Take a big old snooter. Yep. Try to inhale me through your nose. Yep. Literally, you are the vacuum. I am the dust. Yep. Go. Yep. And keep going till it hurts. Okay, nothing. All right. Well, gonna take a couple more notes here. Okay. Next, I'm gonna take a deep look here at your optic holes one more time. It's interesting. It's literally telling me the same things twice. I'm not sure what list I'm looking at. Anyway. Yeah. You see any light right now? Nope. Okay, good. How about now? Okay? Okay, good. Great stuff. All right. Next, we're going to test your visual and inutation. Inattention. Next, you're going to take both your fingers and you're going to point them up real high. Just all the way to the ceiling, like you're trying to touch the sky. Yeah. The sky outside the, not through the ceiling. That would hurt. There's a lot of stuff up there. There's like, you know, ceiling tiles, and then there's probably something else above that, like a roof and a could be a bird, a plane, could be Superman. All right, now, tell me if you can move both those fingers at the same time. Uh-huh, yep, can you do it? Yep, awesome. Okay, all right, now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna block out one of your eyes. Okay, great. Now, if you wanna lift your left leg and your right arm, and then tell me how many drinks I had last night. Okay. Oh, that's too bad. The answer was actually 7. Yep. Got a big old hangover. So I'm drinking water like a fish. A tuna fish. Delicious. Anyways, so now I'm going to cover up the other one with the wrong arm. Yep. All right, so now I want you to put both legs out and both arms out kind of high up. Yep. And I want you to say wee. Wee. Yep. That's good. That's good. All right, I'm going to take a couple more notes here. And then we're gonna figure out what's wrong with you. All right. We already checked out your optical holes. Next, we're gonna check out your trimetal mandibular nerves. It's in the forehead. Let's just look at that forehead. Gonna take a good old look at that forehead. I'm just gonna. Can I lift it? Lift up your hair just a little bit. Okay. Oh, not. Oh, wow. That's greasy. How much you got in there? That's like a. Okay. This is why you wear gloves, people. Anyways. Next. Let's see here. Where did it go? Lost it. Okay, next we're going to check your motor supply. How many motors do you have? All of them. You have the best motors. Awesome. Do you have good people? Yeah, they have good. What are the specs on your motors? Yeah. Uh-huh. The best specs. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. Does it have cold cranking amps? Okay. Cool. Next, I'm going to have you open your mouth. And I'm going to try to keep it shut. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Yep. Nope. Can't keep it shut. It's good stuff. Glad that your mouth is so strong. That's good. Good stuff. Next, I'm gonna check your facial nerve. Okay. Follow me. I'm gonna tell you to do a few things here. Take a deep breath in through your nose, and out through your ears. Yep. It's a little confusing at first, but you can get to it here. Yeah. It's almost like a whistle sound when it comes out your ears. Yeah. Fun fact, you have holes between your face and your other part of your face. It's creepy and gross. All right. Smile. Smile all the way. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, just both sides of the cheeks there. Just. Oh, yeah, it's good. All right, and now I want you to just frown. Yep, frown like you're watching Fox News. Uh-huh. Good stuff. Great, now smile again and frown. And smile and frown. And smile and frown. Okay, now ooh. Just ooh with me. Ooh. Yeah, ooh. Ooh, okay. All right, now keep your lips as tight as they can and blow air into your mouth until you look like a big ol' bubble. A bubble full of air. Hot bubble, like a, yeah, you know, like babies do. You know, babies. Okay, great. Now just hold that for a second. My goodness, your face is even darker hue. Of orange. All right, next. Okay, you can breathe. It's fine. It's okay. Exhale, please. I don't want you to pass out. That's not okay. Next, we're going to check your glossopharyngeal nerve. So I want you to open your mouth and stick your tongue somewhere. Yep. Can you see any light from this? You can't? Oh, okay. Good, good. Just checking. Okay. All right now. Yep. Open it and stick your tongue out. Yeah. And back in. Okay. All right. Yep. You have a throat. That's good to know. Ooh, my, excuse me. My tummy is weird. Next, we're going to check your apple nose. Yep. Just go ahead and stick your tongue out again. And then close your lips. Ooh. My tongue needs a little brushing. Okay. Good stuff. Great. All right, now just a couple more things. I'm gonna listen to those lungs and your heart. Okay. All right. So here, just you take a deep old breath. Just in through the nose and out through the ears. There you go. Yep. Okay. Again. Okay. Again. One more time. Twice in 1 week. Yep. All right, now I'm going to listen to your heart. So just be really quiet. Like, just shut up. Okay. Okay. Interesting. So your heartbeat, it's like that iPhone alarm. Da-da-da-da. The one that makes me want to throw my phone across the room? Yeah, it's like ba-bum, ba-bum. And then there's nothing for like 10 seconds. That's not good. I'm not going to lie. That's a little rough. Hang on a second. Hey. Hello. Yeah. Just got 314. Yeah, just did a cardio. Yeah, huh? Auditory. Yeah, yep. And I da 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 da. And then like 10 seconds of nothing. Oh, interesting. Like twice. Okay, and then 30 seconds, and then. Oh, okay. All right. So, and then the parsley. And one can of corn. Oh, that's. Sorry, he's giving me a recipe. It sounds really good. I love those things. Yeah, they're like the little pressure cooker. Yeah, exactly. I got one for Christmas. It's amazing. I mean, seriously, like a 4-hour roast is like 20, 40 minutes, something like that. Yeah, it's good. It's good stuff. Exactly. Yeah. What about the heart thing, though? It's normal for people that are like that. Okay. Well, anyways, thanks for the recipe. Yeah. Could you? Yeah, just text me the link. Thank you. Yeah, well, we should have dinner. It'll just be a second. Something about your heart at it. Yeah, we should have dinner sometime. That'd be good. Okay. Well, we'll catch you next time. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Yeah. Okay, now it's getting weird. I gotta go. Okay, thanks. All right. Yeah, your heart's fine. That's just a thing. Anyways, so I'm going to type this up and then get the doctor, and he's going to come in and tell you a whole bunch of stuff. So don't even worry about it. I do want to let you know. Don't feel bad. But your face, It's really dusty. And I think next time we might have to dust your face. So let me know if you'd like a face dusting down in the comments. And then we might do a whole video about face dusting. Anyways, you take care of yourself and stay out of the sun. And we'll see you next time. Okay.